Hello friends, welcome to Beauty Foodie Life. Today I am going to show you how to do a half cut crease and also how to do an angel wing liner with just a simple liquid liner and eyeshadow. But before starting today's video, if you are new to my channel, then I am Poushali and I do videos on skincare, makeup and sometimes food recipes also. So if you like these types of videos, then hit the subscribe button down below. And also hit the notification bell. Then you will always be notified whenever I uploaded any new videos. So don't wasting any time. Let's start today's video. First, as usual, I am using my Mars Ultra Contour Palette and using an angle concealer brush to take the lightest shade to prime my eyes. Then I use my finger for a smooth finish and also blend some concealer to the lower eyelash line. Then I use my Mars Makeup Kits powder to set my eyes. And then from the same palette, take a light yellowish shade as my transition color. Then I take a dark brown shade. It will give me a gradient look. Slowly build up the color from the outer corner to the inner corner. Now I use this rosy color a little downward than the transition color. Again I use this yellowish shade to blend the edges. And now also take a white shade to highlight my brow bones. Again, I'm using my Mars Ultra Contour Palette and used stick concealer to cut crease. To have the perfect upper cut line, I open my eyes as wide as possible. Now extend a thin line to the inner corner and then apply to the middle. And again, use my finger to blend the concealer. Then I take a neutral eyeshadow from the palette and set the concealer. Next I take the rosy color again and pat it to the corner and also blend the concealer's harsh lines. This time I also use my finger. Now I put a silver shimmer color to the concealed area with my finger. Then I use a sponge smudger for the edges. This type of sponge smudgers are really good for shimmer color application. Next, use a very small smudger brush and I take the color which I applied to the corner and then drag it through the cut crease and slowly build up the color. Next, I am taking the dark brown shade and apply to the lower eyelash line.
Then take a flat blending brush and blend the harsh edges of the eyeshadow. Our half cut crease is done. Now let's move on to the angel wing eyeliner. Today I use Blue Heaven's liquid liner to do this. Starting from the inner corner to the outer with a thin line. Then just as my lower lash line go up, I set the wand and drag a line. Then extend the line to the end of my crease. Then just simply drag it inward, then slowly join them together. Now this will create a rectangular shape. This is our wing. Now I will fill it. Till now, if you like today's video, then hit the subscribe button down below for more videos like this. Next, I draw a V shape to the inner corner, then drag the outer corner also. I'm going to take a gray shade with previous small smudger brush and smudge the lower lash line. With the same shade, drag the wing outward and blend the liner. Now I apply MAC False Lash Effect Mascara to my upper and lower lashes. Then apply the falsies and stick the end a little bit higher. That way the lash line and the liner looks as one. Now today's look is complete.
If you like today's video, then hit the like button and also comment below. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos like this. So, let's meet in the next video again. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.